still in Chippewa Valley tradition, FATFAR, when dozens float down the Chippewa River. And today, plenty of people made their way to Chippewa Falls to do just that. FATFAR, short for Frenchtown's annual tube float and regalia, takes place every year on Father's Day weekend, where people take their tubes and rafts, some even homemade, and enjoy a couple of hours going down the Chippewa River. This year, attendees stress they really, really did not want to pass up a chance to just get out of the house.
After a while, it's like a journey, and just getting there safely.
Yeah, getting there safely, enjoying the river, the sunshine, just soaking up nature. It's all about.
The river was a bit high and fast this year, but luckily police and fire officials were stationed at the launch site for safety.